And that's why I want to travel to all 9 continents.
The problem with that is that there's only 7 continents.
What? I could have swore it was 9.
$1 million now or $1,000 every time I lie to someone. I love lying.
Hey, does my makeup look good today?
No.
But I FaceTimed you and you literally told me that you liked it and wanted the routine.
I never said that.
Are you like gaslighting me right now?
Nope.
Hey babe, I'm trying to win a bet. Do you love me?
No, I don't.
What? What do you mean? You've said it like 100 times.
Crazy, I don't remember saying that ever.
You are making me look so dumb right now. Did you cheat on me?
Yeah, I did.
Is your real name even Bailey?
No, it's Steve.
No, your name is Bailey and you told me that you loved me.
You sound kind of crazy right now. That didn't happen.
If you'll excuse me, I need to go cry. Wait, let me test something. Bailey, are you attracted to me?
Yes.
Next. Oh, hi, could I have a-
Let me take a guess. You want the number 3 again?
Yes, how did you know that?
You come in here every day and get the same thing.
I'm a woman of habit.
You should really branch out and try something new. Number 4 is great.
You know what? Fine. I'll take number 4 instead.
I didn't catch your name.
I didn't get yours either.
It's Jake.
Nice to meet you, Jake.
Miss, your order is ready.
Oh, I haven't even ordered yet. It's you again.
I already made you a number 3.
Maybe I was gonna order something else today.
You weren't, though, were you?
You don't even know my name, so what did you put on the bag?
I put Jane Doe. That's what you do for someone you don't know.
Hey, Mom, I got your food again.
You got me the number 3, right? I didn't like that number 4.
Yes, of course I got your favorite.
Have you been seeing any of the news channels?
About what?
There's a killer on the loose in our town. He's a handsome young man who calls his victims Jane Doe. I heard that he's dangerous, so stay away from handsome young men.
Okay, I won't talk to any handsome, suspicious men.
Okay, great.
Your total today is $549.
I only have a 5.
I'm sorry, that's not enough. I can pay for it for you.
Hey, wait, you're the guy from the cafe.
And you're the mysterious Jane Doe who won't tell me your name.
Yeah, that's me. I can't let you buy this for me. It's overpriced anyway.
Come on, it's not that big of a deal. It's only $5. I got you.
Thanks. Are you, like, stalking me or something?
What? No, why would you say that?
How did you find me here?
It's a small town. There's only so many places to go. I gotta get going.
Wait.
What's up?
Do you want to hang out sometime?
I would love to hang out. Are you free tonight?
I'm free tonight too. That sounds great.
Awesome. I'll pick you up at 7.
Play hot seat for $1 million?
Dude, you have to play. Me and all my friends are.
What does that even mean?
It gives you a question and you have to answer within 30 seconds.
What if I don't want to answer it?
Then you're out and you don't get the money. Just play.
Fine, you're right. What's my favorite color? Seriously, is this what it's gonna be?
They get harder as we go on.
Pink. Whoa, that's a quick change of pace.
Well, what is it?
Okay, when I was 7, I ran over a mom's leg with my bike and then I left her there.
You're the one who broke Miss Cat's leg?
Have you ever lied to your parents? Oh yeah, definitely.
I'm sorry, Bailey, did you just say that you've lied to us?
What? No, I didn't. Who was the last person you kissed?
Don't be shy, tell us who it was.
It was Michelle.
Bitch, like my best friend, Michelle?
Seriously, these are not bad at all.
Okay, but don't speak too soon. Whoa, I told you they were gonna get worse.
No, of course I have never killed someone.
Oh, I have.
What?
Dude, relax, I was just kidding.
Are you sure? What the fuck do you mean, am I sure? Yes? Have you ever punched someone in the face?
Oh, absolutely, I punched a lot of people.
When did you do that?
You don't know everything about me, you better watch out.
No, I have never punched somebody. Do you know why your mom is single? Yeah, her ex-husband cheated on her.
Yeah, duh, that's exactly what happened.
Do you know what this is talking about?
No, I don't know anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I don't know who with.
I think we should just drop out of the game. It's too much.
Why are you getting suspicious all of a sudden?
I'm not being suspicious. What?
Did you know that your mom cheated with the pool boy?
Shit, you weren't supposed to know.
No, I didn't know that.
Seriously, let's just quit.
Sis, what does this mean?
I told you, I have no clue.
You definitely know something. I didn't even know that the pool boy was dead.
That's because he's not. He's definitely alive still.
No, I don't know how he died.
Bailey, you need to stop playing this game now. Just don't answer the next question.
Really? Because I don't think I'm done yet.
Seriously, I'm warning you.
Where was I on June 17th? I don't know.
Oh, right. That's when Mom made me go to the community pool instead of ours.
Dude, come on. It's not funny anymore. Stop.
Someone killed him. I have to find out the truth.
You are going to regret this.
I don't know who killed the pool boy.
Well, shit. I told you to stop.
I need to brush my teeth. My breath stinks. Why do I look like Christina Aguilera? 2007, that was like a lot of years ago. Is this real?
Sis, let's go. You're gonna be late for school.
School? I can't go to school like this.
You look fine. Stop being dramatic. Let's go.
Are you guys texting on Blackberries?
Duh, Blackberries are so cool right now. I heard that they're coming out with this thing called the iPhone, and there's no buttons on it.
Like the first iPhone?
It's supposed to be a huge deal. Did you guys see that Rihanna just released a new song?
Really? Which one?
It's called Umbrella. I really like it. Have you heard it?
Yeah, it's great.
Oh, I hope that my crush likes my new post.
Oh, where did you post it? TikTok?
What's that? I posted it on MySpace.
Please don't put me in 2007 again. Oh, great. We went even further back in time? Wow, that is a lot of glitter. And why are my lips so pale?
Haley, your makeup looks so good today. I love the eyeshadow.
Yeah, thanks.
I think my mom's gonna get us the new gaming system coming out.
What gaming system?
It's called the Xbox 360. I'm excited.
That sounds super cool. Can't wait.
It's so futuristic.
Wait, do you guys know who Taylor Swift is?
No, does she go to school here or something? Ugh, I love Kanye West so much.
You like Kanye West?
Yeah, his new song Gold Digger just came out. I am obsessed with it.
Mm.
Could you feed my Tamagotchi while I go to the bathroom? I don't want it to die.
I would love to.
Wanna come over after school? We're gonna drink beer and watch VHS tapes.
You know what? I'm good. Okay, I just want 2011. What? 2002, I was an infant. What happened to my eyebrow?
What are you talking about? They look great.
I have like 6 hairs left.
Yeah, thin eyebrows are all the rage right now. I love them.
Do you at least have something to fix my lips?
Why would you need to fix them? You're already wearing lip gloss. Now let's go.
Please tell me you're not using a Nokia.
This is the best phone on the market right now. What else would I use? I have the biggest crush on Justin Timberlake. Who's your crush?
Harry Styles.
Who the hell is Harry Styles? He was a skater boy, she said, see.
You know that song?
Yeah, it came out like a month ago. I'm so obsessed with it. I keep hearing it on the radio.
Yeah, me too.
Ew, everyone run. It's Jessica. She is so emo.
What's wrong with being emo? 2011, at least I can have an iPhone now.
Avril, what are you doing? We're gonna be late.
Where am I?
Hey, are you ready yet? We have to leave for your interview, like now.
Interview about what?
Don't play dumb, about your new single, What the Hell.
Give me 1 second. I thought I was waking up in different years, not different bodies. Am I a part of the conspiracy theory?
I have 30 seconds, let's go.
Coming.
Are you sure that you're ready for this interview? You seem kind of off.
Yeah, I am so ready. I've never been more ready in my life.
Excuse me, Avril, I am such a big fan. Could you sign this?
Sure. There you go.
I think that you spelled your name wrong.
No, I didn't.
Everyone, please welcome Miss Avril Lavigne. How do you feel about the release of your new single?
Good.
How was your experience making this song in the studio?
Ah, great.
How do you feel about being so iconic in the pop punk space?
Amazing. I'm scared to even look. 2012? Why would I need to be in 2012?
Taylor, are you done in there? We need to go.
Who's Taylor? Don't tell me I'm in someone's body again.
Miss Swift, you've been in there 40 minutes.
Miss Swift, no.
There you are. The car is waiting for you outside.
Where are we going?
To your live performance. Don't tell me you forgot.
Great. You know, I'm not feeling too well. I don't think a live performance is a good idea.
Are you kidding me? This is gonna be huge. You have to do it. Stop goofing around. Now follow me and we can go.
Coming. Can't we just like switch to an interview?
What is wrong with you today? Are you feeling all right?
Nothing. I'm fine.
You have 5 minutes in the dressing room and then we'll be back for you.
Mm-hmm. How do I get out of here? Right now. I think I can fit out this window.
Are you trying to climb out of a window right now?
No.
Really? Because you had your head out there.
Ugh, my hair is itching my neck. Whoa! What the hell am I wearing? 2004. I want to go into the future.
Sis, let's go. We're going to be late. The car's already running.
Coming.
Should we play some music on the way?
Oh yeah. Do you have an aux cord?
No. What's an aux cord? I was just gonna play one of Mom's CDs on the stereo.
A CD sounds great. Wait, if I went back in time, that means I know the future.
Sorry, did you say something?
Nothing. Guys, I have something super important to tell all of you.
What? What's going on?
In 2007, they're gonna come out with this thing called the iPhone, and it's a phone with no buttons. You just touch the screen.
That is so cool. How do you know about the future?
Are there any flying cars in the future?
No, but there's self-driving cars.
Come on, don't stop now. Tell us something else.
Also, I'm gonna be a rock star with a single called Romance is Dead.
No way. Can I get an autograph?
Please put me in the future.
Ugh.
Why do I look like a little lad?
Hey, wait. Are you that girl who can look into the future?
Yes, I am.
Can you please tell me if me and my boyfriend will still be together? I really like him.
For $20.
Okay, deal.
You're gonna figure out that you only like women.
What? How did you know that I like women?
See?
You're right. Thank you so much. I'm gonna go break up with him.
Can you tell me something about the future?
What am I, a fortune teller now?
Please, just tell me anything and I will give you $60.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be this massive viral disease called COVID and it's gonna kill like a lot of people in 2020.
Are you serious? You can't be telling the truth.
I'm telling the truth, but don't be scared. It ends up being okay in like 3 years.
That sounds horrifying.
Also in 2023, you can pre-save my new single Romance is Dead with a link in my bio. I swear, if I'm in the 2000s again, finally I'm in the future. 2035 must be so cool. Hey sis, whoa, your phone is the size of an iPad.
Duh, I have the new iPhone 46 Pro Max Mega.
The what?
Are you dumb? It's the best phone on the market and they just updated the hologram feature.
Hologram?
Are you done being clueless? We need to get to school.
I'll be out to the car in a sec.
We're not taking the car. We're going on our jetpacks.
Ugh. Is there a different way we can go to school? I'm a little afraid of heights.
Don't be silly. We rode them to school yesterday.
Wait, why are we going to the back of the school?
We do this every day so people won't swarm you. Bailey, can I please have an autograph?
An autograph for what?
Because I love your music so much. I'm a huge fan. I met you last year at your performance. Don't you remember?
Of course I remember.
Bailey, hey, look over here.
Can you please sign my foot?
I want to go even further into the future. No! Are you kidding me? I don't want to go back to 2020.
Dude, we just got 2 weeks off of school. I think everyone's going to go hang at Kyle's. Want to go?
I don't think we should.
I know the government said stay inside, but we don't have to listen.
We should listen to them and stay inside.
Ugh, you are being so boring.
We can just make TikToks instead.
Why didn't I think of that? That is such a good idea. We should dress up as VSCO girls. They're so trending right now. What do you think?
Sure.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. And I ooped.
And I ooped.
I think that was good. I'm so glad they brought scrunchies back. I'm gonna wear them forever. They're so cute.
They're not.
We should do the Renegade and then we can blow up.
You know, I don't think I know it anymore.
What do you mean? It just came out.
Nothing.
I'm so glad we got 2 weeks off of school.
We're gonna be out of school for a lot longer than 2 weeks.
What are you talking about?
Please don't put me anywhere near 2020 again. 2060? I wonder if I can teleport now. Hey, are you watching Instagram Reels?
Yeah, everyone watches Reels now since they banned TikTok.
No.
I know, right? It's just not the same anymore. Wait, how did you not know it was banned? Everyone still talks about it.
No, I knew that. It still hurts.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what generation of iPhone do you have?
Oh, I have the iPhone 69 Pro Max Mega Jumbo 4000. Have you heard Taylor Swift's new song?
Taylor Swift still makes music?
Yeah, she's on her 50th studio album.
Hey, guys, what's up?
Whoa, where did you come from?
Oh, I just teleported over here from Starbucks.
Is that car in the air outside the window?
That's a flying car prototype. It's kind of whack.
At this point, I'm just scared to see what year I'm in. 3000? That's a little bit of a jump. Hey, sis.
Oh, hey, yeah, what's up?
What are you doing?
I'm scrolling through my Instagram feed.
You don't have a phone in your hand.
Oh, I don't need it. I got the chip that lets you see your phone screen through your eyeballs. Would you want to go to France so we can get some dinner?
What do you mean? Do we have, like, a private jet now?
Oh, no. I was just going to put the car into water mode. Then we can go.
Water mode? Like, it turns into a boat?
Yeah, it's way faster, too. Mom, have you seen my hover shoes? I can't find them anywhere.
What are hover shoes?
Shoes that let you fly into the air. Duh. Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just processing.
The hover shoes would go with my new vintage top.
Vintage? What year is it from?
I think that this one's from 2023, so long ago.
Yeah, it's super cute.
Ooh, a button.
No, don't press that.
Why not?
Nobody knows what it does and we're not allowed to press it.
Why is it there then?
I don't know why it's there, but you're not going to be the one to find out.
What if it's like $1 million?
Or what if it literally ends the world? You need to go to school and don't press it while you're there, okay?
Okay, I won't.
I heard that someone got rich from pressing it last year.
What are you guys talking about?
What the button does, we all want to know. Someone told me that it's like a genie, and if you press it, you get 3 wishes. Hey, Bailey, I'll give you $100 if you press the button right now.
Make it 200 and you got a deal.
Easy, you got yourself a deal. You're not really gonna press the button, right?
Yeah, what's the worst that could happen?
Nobody knows, and that's why you don't press it.
We'll be fine.
Does that say what I think it says? Oh my god, we're all gonna die!
Hey, whoa, are you okay?
No, dude, he broke up with me over the phone!
I am so sorry, he does not deserve you.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm taking selfies. But you were just sobbing like 3 minutes ago. Nah, I'm over it.
I don't know if you guys remember, but a while ago, I had wispy bangs. My intrusive thoughts are getting to me right now, and I kinda want them back. So come with me to cut my hair and potentially fuck it up. I'm gonna do very small sections because you can always cut more hair off. Unfortunately, you cannot put it back. This feels like too much, even though it's like 4 strands of hair. Okay, I think this is good. You know what? We don't have time to be a baby. I'm gonna cut it short first. Oh, I already like it. It's not even short enough, but it's cute. I almost forgot to film myself cutting more. Okay, I hope that wasn't too much. That might have been a little short. No way, actually, I'm crying. It's not that bad, right? Okay, I think I'm just dramatic. I mean, it's fine. Honestly, I should have left them long. Next video is gonna be me selling this hair on eBay so that I can buy a wig to cover this.
Please be a long time. I really want to stare at Josh in fourth period. What? What am I supposed to do if I can't see the whole day?
Hey, what do you think of this shirt I'm wearing?
Nothing, since I only got 4 minutes to see today.
Bailey, I'm to your right.
Oh. Am I gonna have to drive to school today?
No, bitch, I'll drive. You can't see.
Right.
You're in my seat.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know.
You're not even looking at me. Shouldn't you check before you sit down?
I literally can't see anything.
Well then, feel around or something, I don't know.
Damn.
Don't worry, Stacy, this'll teach her.
Who did that?
Y'all are assholes. She did not deserve that.
Thank you.
I'm over here.
Sorry.
Oh, wow. you're really beautiful.
Ugh, my mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast? Oh my god, I don't think that's fair.
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No! I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind. I thought this was cherry. Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip! Oh my. Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it, and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my god! Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks! She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the fuck? I can't do this anymore. Ah, why?
Why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up.
Headphones? What? I don't want these.
Wait, did these let me hear what my soulmate is hearing? I love being nosy.
The total today for your hemorrhoid cream is 100.
I don't think I was supposed to hear that conversation. Maybe it'll be better this time.
Bro, did you ever get that crazy rash on your ass figured out?
I think I'm gonna put these away.
My soulmate was looking at engagement rings for me.
An engagement ring? But you haven't even met yet.
I heard him tell the seller he was buying it for his soulmate. So has your soulmate said anything fun?
I don't know, I haven't put them on yet.
Are you crazy? Put them on right now. You have to hear what they're doing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, baby, that's the spot. Ah!
What? What were they saying? Is it bad?
I gotta go. I'm gonna go wash out my ears with bleach.
Is this some kind of joke? I'm not being called ugly forever. Decline.
Sis, I already accepted my name, the first one.
Really? What was it?
Sandra. Isn't that pretty?
Like that girl from Grease? That's so cute. My first one was ugly.
Oh, well, you accepted it, right?
No, why would I accept it?
I mean, it's true. You are ugly. Be careful. Don't run out of choices.
Please. I'm sure the next one's gonna be better than that. Anything is. Another one? Short stuff? I'm not even that short. I'm 5'3". The third one better be good. Hey, Mom, do you know what happens when you run out of name choices?
We don't know. Some people think that you die.
Oh.
Why are you asking?
I've already declined two of them. They were terrible.
You cannot decline the third one, whatever you do.
Please don't be fat. Please.
Idiot? My last one cannot be idiot. I can't take that.
This name is your final option. You have to accept it.
I don't want to be called idiot for the rest of my life.
You really don't have a choice at this point.
Well, what really happens when you run out of names?
No one's ever run out, but you could die.
That seems a little dramatic.
I don't think you should be the one to find out.
I'm gonna do it.
Please don't kill me. I'm okay.
Good. What happened with your name? Hello. What happened to the name?
It picked one for me instead.
Your reaction's making me think it's not good.
It says car accident.
That's not even a name.
There's gotta be some way I can change that, right?
Not that I know of, car accident.
Become nameless.
You should just become nameless.
I don't know if I wanna have no name forever.
Well, what is the other option?
Being called car accident. There has got to be some way I can change it myself.
I know where you can go.
Bro, where did you come from?
Don't worry about that. You need to go to this address alone.
You want me to pull up to a random sketchy address alone?
I promise they can change your name for you.
Okay, I'll do it.
At the door, the password is cheese.
Cheese? Really? Okay.
Hello, what's the password?
Cheese?
Oh, yes, come right this way. So, what do you want?
I need to change my name, like, really badly.
I can do that, but you're gonna have to pay.
Pay, like, how much money?
No, not with money. The only way to get a new name is to steal one from someone you know.
What?